And we're back. The game or the PS4 had a crash, and stupid me didn't save a thing, but I did actually just skip all the scenes that I just watched, and I just got the items from the first level, so we have to go back into the second level. But I have saved now, so if it happens again, we're exactly where we are. So, sadly, once again, we have to get the items that we just got. Which isn't that difficult. In fact, I don't think this area even has anything, did it? Yeah, there's two items there. Oh crap. Leave me alone. So yeah, obviously the challenges might be different. And my XP wise is different too. Because last time I did quite a few battles. This time I just thought it was like, screw it. So things might be a little different, but oh well. Beam slicer. Life fragment again. Okay, this area literally just had that. What did this area have again? Ooh, horse bung dung. I don't know why I need that, but whatever. Yeah, it's just so annoying I have to redo things. Crap. Ooh, 56 coins. Horsebird done a 9 though. 60 credits. And someone live. Someone is watching me. Yeah, actually it's me. So I don't know why I'm getting excited when it's me. Okay. The Sony's boxes is actually useful because sometimes it allows you to actually get an item that you couldn't get before. And it can give you items as well. So it's useful either way. They're literally something you can't get. So you can't get them. Let's do a battle. Why not? Okay. Kind of annoying how it just randomly died. But it's because we've been playing Dead or Alive too much and it got a little bit too much of gaming and things. Come on. And we win. Haha. And I've bought exactly the same things as well. But I bought the power bracelet and the two equipments. So I bought everything exactly how I did last time. The only difference will be the experience and possibly challenges. Haha. Come on. Yes, we win. All three robots are beat. Ooh, I thought he died again. Great. Worried now. This game was not cheap. Did not die already. How do I get back again? Is it from here? Now I'm running. I swear I had that last time, so I will be getting them again at some point. Their ones I can't destroy. Just going around, just checking things that I can and cannot destroy. Wait, there's some boxes right here. Some boxes right here. Iron Hall. Well, and 54 credits. And nothing. Yeah, total bunch of nothing. Fascinating that we get nothing. The more nothing we get, the better. Not really, that's a joke. No items here. You can't destroy them, or if you can, you can't destroy it currently. Maybe you need a stronger one, or maybe they're just a part of the scenery. I don't know sometimes. Leave me alone. Oh crap. There was one just sick or something. It sounded like one was sick. Come on. You're gonna attack me? No, you don't. You are not gonna attack. Team Nippy. Team Nippy. How close to leveling up again? Ooh, fiendish. Do 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 do. Nothing. Do 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 do. This room has nothing. Oh crap! Move back to attack. You like getting me from behind? Holy crap! You did a lot of damage there. Efficiency matters level 6. SP plus 20. Okay, this way. Okay, so anything on the map? Let's look at the map. Nothing there. Literally nothing in this area, as far as I know. There's just one path. There's a next there, but is there another next? How many next is in this area? Just one. Okay, any items? Oh wait, there's an area here. More boxes are destroyed. There's nothing in them. Whoa. Boxes with nothing in them. Sounds fun. That's literally just boxes for no reason. I guess it's like boxes with like a chance of getting something. Ew. Come on. Simba attack! Come on, Neptune. Take care of the little guy. You take care of this guy. Now it's just you. Miss. Now he is. Haha. Yes, we win. Total victory. We win. Because we are awesome. Okay, where is it again? See, that's where we came from. Okay, so what's down here? I think it was just boxes, wasn't it? You can't get in there because there's boxes in the way. Oh! SP Charger! You can't get in there either. Some areas are obviously blocked off, like that. I mean, there's literally no enemies there anyway, so... Obviously that path is literally for nothing. Nothing. Okay, I think this level is done. I think there's a save at somewhere, yeah. I'm just going to take this save because just in case the game decides to be an ass again and corrupt or whatever. But I just don't want it to be a regular thing. Let's save again. I like to save twice. At some point I need to charge my phone, so I might be a little bit off screen for a bit. Where are we now? Where are we now? Oh wait. Which boxes? SP Charger! Yaha! I like how you like need an item to do stuff. Like, and then you come back and then you like just throw the boxes like this. It's kind of a cool thing. Okay, nothing else. This area, as far as I know it, is complete. There's literally nothing else to do. Okay, now I'm gonna flip about. Either going all the way back or using an exit thing, but I might just make my way back. Let's do a battle first, though. The sooner we get to the next level, the better. Cross combination! I'm gonna beat you up! Everyone always sing this song, it's not the song. Now there she goes. Ha! And beat! Why are you screaming? Yay, we won! We won! How close to the next level? 227. Oh. Surprise attack, level 1! Can't reach. No. Ooh, we managed to reach one. String roar! Boom! One left. One. Haha! I win! Okay, nothing else to do. So we can literally leave now, leave this dungeon. We just have to go the long way around. Let's go. Let's make our way back through all the back paths. Back paths! Facing any enemy that we fight, in a way. Ha! Cross combination! Can't wait till I start getting more moves. 48 more XP. Ooh, we're getting close. Haha! Simba attack! Yeah! And yep. And it's just you. Well, why did you just expand me? Yeah. Why is Neptune not taking much damage? Ooh, that's a pretty low for some reason. 45 more XP. 95. Where's the face again? Come on. Yep, I never win. Next. You couldn't get anywhere near beating me. Okay, where's the... Not next, we need to go back. So it'll be this way, won't it? Yep. I know how to play hyper games. Oh wait, no. No, wrong way. Okay, so we need to go this way, is it? Now where? This way? Like a bunny. Gotta try and figure out where the hell I'm going to get back to the beginning. Let's go to you. Okay, wait, back attack. Crap! No damage. Efficiency matters. Yeah. How's that? Was it cool? It was very cool. 60 more XP. Ooh. One more battle will do it. One more battle will get us to level 15. Okay, you. This battle, oh my god, it's actually a lot of enemies. Ha, two enemies at once. Yes! We defeated all four in one go. Cool. Looks like we win this match. 57. To 15. We got critical edge. Hot edge.
Yay! I leveled up!
Yay! Nebdia leveled up. Hot edge. And the lower rank went back up again. Yeah, I'm sorry I have to say repeat of stuff that's already happened. Okay, how do I get anywhere? Rock that. Back attack, bad. Ninja Turtles. Ooh, what the hell? Haha. I'm gonna nip you up now. Crap, yeah, come on. You're beat. Not that strong. Jonesville, level 5. How far should you? Using me at quite close level up now. Oh. Enemy again, back attack. Keeps happening. And that's you, baby. This is gonna hurt level 5. Okay, where? Wait. Where is. How do we get out of here? There. This? Yep. Is this the end? Or not? Exit, yes, we finally made it to the exit. Exit the dungeon, yay! So yeah, there's two hidden treasures in there, but we haven't done that yet. Okay, let's go back here. Okay, battle. There's a battle! Not that it's difficult. Okay. Ha! Oh, first square again. What are you talking about? Dinner. Ha! And that's stupid. Why do I keep hearing happy? What? That sound is so weird. Ha! Yawnsville! Got antenna. Wait, wasn't that too needed for something? Development. Oh no, wait, we already had Dutch antenna. It's a crude circuit we needed. Oops.